Welcome to Tonga. My name is Nova. I'd just like to tell a little story about what was happened when the tsunami appeared here in this area. First, I was scared when they tell me that the water is on the street. I was thinking first that I have to come back to my house and close all the window. But then they tell me, please don't go back, it's very dangerous. So we leave.
It wasn't until around 24 hours later we started having satellite phone contact, and we heard the remarkable news that everyone had evacuated very well and that there were only a small number of fatalities. We were shocked and surprised by how such a big event caused so little loss of life.
It's hard, but what can we do? We have to live with this. Yeah. We still have plenty coconut, and also, let's say, like the breadfruit and things like this. We still have something for us to eat. And also we have some helping from the agriculture department and also from the government. To make us strong, that we have to stay and stand by our own, that we have to recover.